Hi, this is Adrian Alvarez. I'm with the Junior NBA. This drill is called Between the Legs Challenge. Now, this drill you can do at home, and since we're all practicing social distancing right now, it is perfect for you to stay active and stay healthy. The way we're gonna do it, we're gonna dribble in between the legs from the baseline, which is the white wall back there, to the free throw line, being this bottle right here. Now, if you can only have one dribble, that's fine. Try to work on the second one. If you feel comfortable with them, keep on going. If you ever lose the ball, you can always go back and start again from the baseline. Let's try. Start slow. Get to the bottom of water, free throw line, turn around, and go back. As you're working your way back, if you feel comfortable already with this reel, you can always go to the next level, which is go normal up there, and then go back to the baseline, backwards. Free throw, and then backwards. Great. And that is the Between the Legs Challenge. Thank you so much for participating, and if you want to post yours, go hard and please post it with the hashtag JuniorNBAAtHome.